What is up, guys? We're back in Dead by Daylight. And it's been a few days since I got Shadow War. But don't worry. I remember still how to play Dead by Daylight. What?
Never seen this before.
Yes, I have. That's the new doors. Came over here. Yeah, I want my sprint burst. We have the camper. And the chopper. So if he's camping that person, it's possible to get gems right now.
Let's go.
wasn't long for it. To get rid of. Concentrate. Yeah. Okay, I'm pooping my pants now because he has that skull punk. This is the first video today and the first match. Yes, I hope I'll never die, Kurt. Unblinkable. David should try to go find the door. I know a glitch. Now you need two perks and you can't have two other perks. You need the writer and self-care. So if you're running from the killer, the killer is able to hit you, but he can't pick you up, put you on a hook. And guess what? You're able to get up as many times, and you won't, and you cannot bleed out. You can never die. Look, if you have those two perks and 1,100 gems, no problem for you.
Go to her first to see if they come back.
She's gonna die too. Which one is? She died up there. Remember where the hatch was, Ozo? It's over there. There's no use in there. Wow.